Hello everyone, it's great to see you all again. Today, I'm here to help you fix the symbol could not be found in the current project error that may pop up when you try to insert P and ID symbols from the tool palettes in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's go through this step by step. First, if your project follows the same standards and units, and you're using AutoCAD Plant 3D 2022 or a newer version, you can use the Project Compare feature to transfer classes and settings between projects. Don't forget to check out our quick video on Project Compare, which you can find by clicking the I button. For those using AutoCAD Plant 3D 2021 or earlier, here's how to create a project using settings from another project. In the Project Manager, click the drop-down and choose New Project. Enter the name and path for your project. Select the option to copy settings from an existing project. Click the three dots button. Browse and choose the existing project XML file. Click the Open button. This will create a new project that mirrors the existing one. If you've already set up a project using an existing project XML, or use the Project Compare feature but are still facing issues, your project symbol styles.dwg file might be corrupted. To fix this, open a blank drawing file and type recover all in the command line. A pop-up will show up. Choose the option to recover the drawing file. Then, browse to find and select the current project's project symbol styles.dwg file. Recover all commands will automatically correct any errors in the drawing file. Save and close the file. If you want to use symbols from PIP ISO, ISA, DIN, or JS ISO standard projects in PIP PID standard projects, first navigate to the project folder where you want to add the symbols. Find the projsymbolstyles.dwg file and open it. Next, follow the path provided in the description under the notes section of this video. Open the necessary drawing file, copy the blocks you need, and paste them into the already opened projsymbolstyles.dwg file for your current project. Save this file. To use the new symbols, you need to create a class and add them to your current project. Note that you can also add these symbols to existing classes. Here's how to create a class and add the new symbols. Open Project Setup and go to P and ID DWG Settings, then P and ID Class Definitions. Choose the specific class you need. In this video, I will demonstrate creating a class under Equipment. Right-click on the specific category or class. Select New from the menu. Enter the class name and display name. Click the Add Symbols button. Click the three-dot button. Browse to select the projsymbolstyles.dwg file in your current project folder. Click Open. In the Available Block section, find the block you need, select it, and click the Add button. Click Next. Enter the symbol name and choose other properties as desired, then click Finish. Click Add to Tool Palette. Click OK to save the settings and exit project setup. Now, test it. That's all for today. Congratulations on fixing the symbol could not be found in the current project error in AutoCAD Plant 3D on your own. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe. Remember to hit the notification bell. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again.